everyone. We're going to start today's stretches with a wide down dog. So feet are wider than your hips, and the hips are up. We're going to have a seat next. And you're going to cross your right shin over your left. And then you can hinge forward. gonna slowly come up and do the same thing with the left side now. And then you'll lean forward so you feel the glute in your low back. We're gonna now come out of this one. Arms will be extended and your hips will be high. You're just gonna drop down so you feel your shoulders and your upper back here. We're going to come up and bring your right leg forward. And driving your leg out to the side, getting your elbow close to your ankle. Slowly release this side and go to the left. are all done for today, so you guys can go ahead and go into the rebound and spend as long as you want there. Hopefully you all enjoyed the stretches, and we'll see you all soon. Bye.